Star Log, January 8th, 2164. We've been in orbit for more than a day. Crew is reckless, eager to resume our mission. But I'm certain my decision to stay was the right one.
I may know how to build a weapon system, but these people could learn a thing or two about designing a comfortable chair.
Or in the sectoid, maybe they are comfortable.
The power grid doesn't make much sense. The path looks rather deceptive and tempting.
You could probably fly this thing inside a gas tank.
We need to figure out how to fly it.
This icon looks like it might represent the impulse now.
Give it a shot.
I think the ship likes us very much.
As soon as this thermal originates, here and here,
the ship is made with security personnel.
We can't initialize the engines without
it. What about the ship on the surface? We might be able to stop for a week.
Any word on how much longer you can keep this plane in orbit?
The captain gives us the right thing to do. We may be at war, but these creatures need our help.
Meanwhile, that big brothers are trying to destroy us. Every day we stay here gives them more time to finish their weapons.
Look,